This features a good friend of ours, T-Bone.